right, we're going to play Dead Space the Remake. Squirtsy, thank you so much for the birthday gift. I appreciate it. Definitely is awesome that you gifted me the game and you gifted me the deluxe edition, which is even cooler. So we're going to go ahead and do a playthrough of it. Yeah, we're going to play it. And enjoy, guys. Remember, this is made, you know, back in the day. So it's definitely a big boy game. It's a very big boy game, and just, it's a great game. This is literally if Mass Effect, if Metroid got a rated M, it would be this game. So enjoy, and
Isaac, it's me.
Just get ready.
Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First I've heard from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat?
Oh man, the graphics are great.
This rumor is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go.
Let me know if you guys like subtitles and no subtitles. I'm kind of indifferent at this point. I used to always want them for myself until I started making videos. And now I don't know.
6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's gotta be waiting up.
It's definitely pretty. Oh yeah.
The approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy?
Like the sun fell earlier.
This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on.
Someone's got to do something. That is genuine reaction and gameplay is what you got there, Ziz.
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours max.
At least you know I don't fake anything in these gameplays.
Yeah, I hope so.
You get the real deal with me.
Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking is go.
I don't look at anything, I just go for it.
Fuck! We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot! It's gonna smash us into the hull!
Jet, aim for that emergency stabilizer! There! The blue
light. Yeah, I finished it.
Slow us down!
Got it.
Drop the flash shield.
That's amazing. It's been eons since I played this one, though. I may have some moments.
Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live.
Graphics are great, though. Hi-Fi Rush is amazing. That is, oh my god, I love that game. I already got all the videos edited and up and ready to go.
Neck, or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
You better always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
She said a bad word.
Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. You lost a poor booster.
He just looks like a dad.
Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and Singularity core is a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Look at that. Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah. There's his walk. His lanky stand.
Forget something?
Look at him, dude.
It's like hell. But I've had worse.
Stand clear.
Crap, we came down hard.
There's a lot of reason. We're not going to retread. There's a lot of text log in this game. And I mean a lot. I don't think I can run yet. This is like the beginning. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, this is the only horror games genre that I play. And watch, by the way, as far as movies. I don't know why. I just like sci-fi horror now that I'm older.
Let's get this done.
I don't know what it is about sci-fi horror, but I think because anything's possible in space. You don't do horror? I don't do horror anymore. Just sci-fi. See, that's why I like sci-fi horror, because, like, it can be real, right? Because we really don't know anything about the universe.
Isaac, come sink your rig.
Modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
I'm playing Dead Space with Nintendo controls. I love it. Yeah, I don't know, Squirtsy. We'll see how to do the deluxe stuff in a second. I don't know how that works yet.
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Just comms with the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
I said a bad word. Yeah, you did.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be.
There's a lot of bad words in this game. A lot of bad words and bad things.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait, do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Evan?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Gotta go. Good days of video games where the game just starts. It's time to go. Laughing at the T, you would die in that situation because you'd be laughing at his T-Rex arms. Oh, maybe the bench is where you change stuff. Here it is. There it is. Cut off their limbs. It says aim. There. What's up, Sparky? Yeah, I still don't really know how you... Is this it? I think you have to look it up, Squirtsy. I really don't know. Alright, let's get going. Dude, the graphics look great. For me. Part of this. I got PTSD. Jesus. Come here! I'm so angry! Storage tab of the store. Huh? I guess that we're not there yet? Oh, the store. Okay. Yeah, okay. I know what they're talking about.
Isaac. Oh my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw? Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
I remember when you get to the store, the like, because you can like sell items and stuff. I'm trying to remember where that's at. Have you played this game before, Sparky? There's the save station. To do aliens. Can't call the tram yet. I thought that was the store. Maybe it isn't. I mean, it's a new remake. But it's an old game. Alright, here we go. It's a big boy game. Let's do this! Did you die? Sometimes you get loot from them.
Oh. malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No, but I found a stasis module. I'm faster than... I got it.
Here's the hydrate. I'll hydrate in a second. I don't remember this many save stations. We'll save it. Wow. It's that type of game, by the way, where after you like walk. We go here. No. I think it was the other way. Yeah, it's the other way.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Did you hear the heartbeat when I was in the bathroom? The game does that a lot to you. Where, like, you start hearing your heartbeat. And no, it doesn't mean something's close to you. It just does it. It stresses you out. Because you think like something's there, but there's nothing there. It's just your dude's kind of scared. I think we do this.
Prepare systems online.
We do something with the claw. Yeah. See, I knew there was something here. Oh, get off of me!
Prepare
off of me! I hate you guys! See how my health is like on his back? What are we doing here? I think it's on this side. For me. What's up, Bree? It's a family-friendly game.
Busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great, but hurry, okay? Sound carriage down here.
One second. Okay, yeah.
Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
Come on! Get off of me! Here they come. You.
You got it. The tram was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Why do they have tiny crotch arms? This is serious. Don't you make fun of this game. You better be scared. I got everything here, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
Do we make it this way? Let's see. Hurt you. Because he said a no-no word, yeah. Bree, this is Bree. You're too young to watch this game. You better cover your eyes. This game's for big boys. You're so mean. He was having a rest. Oh, wait a second. I think we gotta go to cargo, right? Come on! There, how's your day? We're playing a big boy game right now. This game's for big boys. I don't even know why Bree's even watching this right now. She shouldn't be allowed to watch this. What do you think of the game so far, though? I don't know where you would put me. I guess, like, right here? I guess the top corner works too, right? Yeah. He said the door is the scariest thing so far. What? The door is? Is that good? Do you think? For me. Get. No, I'm dying here. I'm just all smart. Yeah, we're playing a big boy game. That's how you open space boxes. Yeah. This is real life. We ain't got time to figure out no key. You just stomp on them. What do you think this is? Come on! You got time for this. I got space feet. I got time for a treasure chest. Oh God. Oh God. I mess up. I think I messed up. I think I need it. It says I need to go back up there. Right? Jesus. I think I screwed up. Driving to the store now. Nice. You want to watch Scary Game? Okay, so I never turned it on. That sucks. Come on. Doing it.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
We found the data board, guys. Is this the bench? Yeah, I found a lurker way, dude. We play Goose later. Suit. Oh, here we go. Wait. We increase our health. We have 3 nodes. We can increase our health. Didn't you say that you can upgrade it here? Or is this not the... We're gonna upgrade our health. Right. Definitely want damage up. So you're gonna put that there? I think this is the rush part. Alright, I think we're good. Oh, almost missed that. Here's one. Almost missed that. Hear him? Here we go, we got this.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Got him out.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
protocol. Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure, we'll get through this.
We'll see.
It's time. So we got no more nodes. We gotta make our way. It's gonna go in, right, then left. We're making our way to the elevator. All right. Jesus. Maybe I should use my mouse. What's the... Why does it want me to go back here? Oh, was I going the wrong way? Oh, I was going the wrong way. I just killed those guys for no reason. The button I used for that? Not tab. I'm learning the buttons. X. Just feels weird on controller, I mean mouse, because of the way it moves.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's...
There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Got on you. Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
One second, guys. I mean, what do you guys think? What do you think so far? Yeah. Sorry about that. I was just adjusting something.
Go.
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone. Killian too. The Singularity core overloaded.
No!
Killian was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Thank you.
Now give me the loot. You see how you get more loot sometimes? Not all the times. Sometimes. I remember that from like back in the day. Dark. I don't think we went to that bathroom yet. No. Yeah, so we haven't went to that. I was thinking of the other bathroom. Jesus. I don't have any health. I just remember like a store. I do remember something you spend money on. Oh, right here. Bonus content. Here we go. Bloody. Bonus suit venture. Infested. That's kind of cool. Sanctified. Lone survivor. Does it, like, give you stuff when you do this? You're like, yeah, but does it, like... Does it, like, do stuff to you? Like... Does it give you perks in the game? He's infected. That's hilarious. See what this one looks like.
Let's see.
So it's just black. this one? Oh, that's the one that's normal. We're just taking a look at all of them, right? Like, might as well. That's a cool one. I do like that one. And let's see this one. I do like that blue one though. Feels like I'm playing Halo. What? I don't even understand that one. Let's see, last one's this one. That one's alright, I guess. I don't think it does anything. I think it's just cosmetic. He's just bloody. I think we'll get this one. I'm assuming you want me to use a collector's edition skin, yeah? We're gonna get the blue. I like the blue one. It reminds me of Halo. All right, let's see here. If I don't want to, maybe we'll stay with this for now. Oh wow, I just changed her skin. All right, well, we're not gonna deal with that. If that's how this game's gonna be. It also gave us something else, but we can't use it yet. I hate when games do that, you know what I mean? Like, I can't stand it when games do that, you know? Like, come on. Because you're going to always be messing with your gear. I thought, have I not yet get a medical pack yet? Hold on. I just have a bunch of gun bullets. gun bullets. I can't afford a med pack. I have gun bullets. There's not a save station here? I guess not. Alright. Oh, there it is. I don't have any nodes, though. Alright. That was chapter one. Now we're on chapter two. What do you think? What do you think so far? That was the end of chapter one. That was basically the intro. So far, really good. I like it. The remake's been good. It's been fun catching up. Nice like it so far? Yeah, it's pretty good. We'll continue. I believe so, but that'd be it for chapter one.